Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and I'm delighted to say I'm joined as always by Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now. And there's the interception. He's had a go here! Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Ma. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle, and the defender is there to clear it. Kong, Ma, Zhao, Pang, taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Patiently building up. But looked promising and then broke down. Amar. Break quickly when they get possession. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
But here comes the corner. A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
No, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Amar. Behind the defenders, over their heads. He has cleared it well. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Amar got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's blocked that well. Now Kong. Ma. That's another turnover here. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Proper defending under some pressure. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. San Mia. Blocked off the pass there. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Wijnaldum, Adebayor, Ricky. No threat now. Ricky. Excellent challenge. Intercepted here. Real chance. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Kong doesn't want to lose it here.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession.
Trying to steer it through. Brilliant goal!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Liu. Here's Ishito. Adebayor. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Zhao. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Incisive pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Adebayor. Why now? He might have put his teammate in here. Gives it away. Now Kong. Good interception there. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Kong.
2 minutes.
Tackling, it's a real skill. Wijnaldum. Ricky. Amar. Taking on the defenders. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Oh, well, there weren't many chances in that first half, Alan, but the breakthrough has been made.
Yeah.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Wijnaldum. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Ma. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Ricky. Wijnaldum. And Fang. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Not really away from the threat here. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Cut out the pass. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Poor on the ball. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well read, at a key time for the team here. Here's the chance. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Ma. Steered through. Now he wants to take them on. Players arriving in the middle.
Somewhat risky, the defending.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Drilled it into the middle.
And it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Ma. Just trying to catch the player in possession.
With great vision here. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Fang. Liu. That's cut out. Wijnaldum. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Ricky. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. And 20 minutes to go. Saw the direction of the pass. Out into the wide areas now. Goal kick now. Zhao. Now Pang. Ishito. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This could be promising. Well, that's good defending. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Fang. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
On to Adebayor.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Fang. Amar. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
What a noise we've got in this stadium. Wonderful reaction by these fans. Really pushing their team on for this late equaliser.
One pass away from being a great move.
Adebayor. Amar. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Is this game, set and match? Yes, it is!
They've been by far the better side and the scoreline reflects that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Referee says that's that.